100 years ago, more than a million Indians went to fight a war. Indians died in the fields of Flanders. Indians fought at Gallipoli because Indian valor too left its mark on the First World War.
In a special edition of Guns and Glory, we pay tribute to the Indian soldiers who fought the First World War between 1914 and 1918.